Då är Studio Dubai tillbaka på Malmö FFs hotell J.I. Oasis Beach Tower. Och idag är det det isländska teamet, Kauri Arnason och Vidar Örn Kjartansson, som är våra gäster. Och därför kommer det att inslaget att bli på engelska den här gången. So welcome both Kauri and Vidar.
Thank you.
I was thinking that even if it's about Malmö FF, we have to start about Iceland and the fantastic journey you are doing with the national team. Kauri, what makes this small island of Iceland so good in sports?
Well, I think it's a mixture of a few things. There's the willing, wanting to win every game that you play, and also determination. Plus a new generation of quite technical players, and the mix of Lars Lagerbäck and his organization. So it's a mixture of a few things.
Vidar, is it down to young players? Is it a very good culture of football in Iceland?
Yeah, I think in the last couple of years we had more indoor artificial holes, and it's more easier for you to train football like all of the year, so you're not training outside on bad pitches, and so I think it's, yeah, we have a lot of good coaches also, and the younger players are getting much better.
Your move to Malmö from China, do you think it will make it easier for you to make the starting position maybe in Iceland?
It's difficult to say. I have to play well here, of course, just to be in the national team, but of course, I will try as I can to go into the starting lineup, but it's going to be really, really difficult for me, and I have to have my best season here so far.
Iceland is playing Portugal, Hungary, and Austria. What do you think, Kauri? Is it a good draw for you?
Well, before the last draw, it could have been the hardest group if we would have gotten Italy instead of Hungary. But if you put all things into perspective, I think we were quite lucky, if you can say that, with the group, and it's definitely a group that we can qualify from.
Do you think also that Iceland can go through from the group?
Yeah, I think so. It could have been much more difficult teams, I think, and I think it's a good group for us, but still it's a really, really good teams, and we have to play very, very well if you're going to make it through the group.
Okay, let's go over more about Malmö and Malmö FF. I think I start with you, Kauri. Can you describe what you think makes Vidar a good player?
He's a fox in the box. He's a great finisher, and as long as the service is there, he'll score your goals. It's as simple as that.
Yeah, I've seen studied your goals both in Norway and China, and it seems not only in the box, you're almost even closer to the goal. Has that been your style of playing all years?
No, I can't say that. Just depends which team you're playing in, and if they cross the ball a lot, then you have to be on really close to the goal many times, and just have to tap the ball in. So, but I would not say it. It started really. It's like a short time ago that I was a player like in the box who wanted the crosses, but usually I was getting the through passes. But it's kind of different now.
The first game here was quite difficult for you. You didn't get so many balls to work with. Was it frustrating?
Yeah, I think we just gave them too much time with the ball, and we were running a lot up and down, and we got so tired, and we lost the ball easily, and we didn't do like we should have done. So hopefully we play better on Wednesday.
You've told us already quite a lot about your move from China. Can you describe more what was so hard to live in China?
It was just a lot of travels. We were staying at hotel maybe for 10-15 days each month, and the food there was not the best, and also 3-4 months in the season is like 35 degrees plus, and it's really difficult to play football in these kind of circumstances. So I think it's much better just for me in every part to be in Europe.
Were you afraid that it would affect your career as well? I mean, you're a young player.
To go
to China? To stay there.
Yeah, maybe so. I think if you are playing there for 2-3 years, I think maybe people will forget you. But now I'm on the best age. I'm 26 this year, and I think I have a lot of time left, and hopefully I can just play on a good level.
Kauri, the change of system of playing in Malmö, how will it affect you as a defender?
Well, it's hard to say now, but the way we're trying to do is we have more of the ball, so it should make my job easier, to be honest. But obviously if we lose the ball, it will make it harder. So it all depends on how good we are at keeping the ball. So that's basically the bottom line. If we tend to lose the ball in bad areas, it's going to make my life a lot harder. But if we're good at keeping the ball, then it's a lot easier.
You have a long experience of maybe playing in different teams and different styles. Do you think you have time enough to adjust to a quite different style before these important cup games?
Yeah, I mean, definitely. We've come a long way, and today we were working on how we're going to play the ball out, and it was a lot better than it has been. And we're slowly finding solutions to different problems, and it's up to Alan and Olaf, and obviously to ourselves as players, to find those solutions. And it's all about making the right angle, so you can. There's always someone to pass it to, and it comes from the players as well. They have to stand up and take responsibility for their own positions.
What do you think, Vidar, of the style of playing? Is it something that you have played similar to in another club?
Yeah, I've done it, but it's really popular these days to have one striker. But I've played with two striker system before, and I think it's going to suit me really well. And I think we play similar here now, and we did in Norway, so I'm used to it.
So that's a good feeling, because you had a very good year, of course, in Norway.
Yeah.
Do you think that both you and the team have enough time to be ready in this, what we say so much about, this cup, which is the only way out to Europe?
Yeah, we have to be ready. It's going to be tough games. The cup is always difficult, and it's a different system that I'm used to, this cup. And we just have to be ready in the end of February, and just start to win the group.
About the camp here, I was a bit surprised of the pitch where you played. It was quite poor, I think. Would it even have been better to play where you practice?
Maybe we were more used to that, but yeah, the pitch wasn't that good. And hopefully we will get better pitch on against Midtjylland.
Kauri, you were at the camp last year as well. Can you compare the two camps?
I wasn't at the camp.
No,
last
sorry,
year.
You were not there.
No, then so it's, no, I can't.
How do you feel about this camp?
It's so far so good. Obviously, the pitch we played at wasn't the best, but it made it quite difficult what we were trying to accomplish by keeping the ball better, because the ball was bouncing everywhere, and you never want to concede goals, so you tend to take the easy way out and don't take any risks. So it became quite stretched, and which we didn't want to happen, but it happened anyway. So, but the camp's been good so far.
If you compare the group this year and last year, it's not so big difference, but is there any difference to notice?
I mean, yeah, obviously we've signed two big players, and that affects the whole squad. When you get two players that are supposed to jump into the start 11. So I mean, yeah, I think the team's stronger this year, and obviously there's quite a lot of us. The squad is quite big, so it has to be trimmed down a bit, but I think we'll eventually get there, and I think we'll have a better team this year than we had last year.
Is it easier for you to come into the group when you have Kauri here?
Yeah, it's much easier. And, thinks he helps me a lot and tells me everything about how they do it here, and I think it's much better for me to have got it. It would have taken more time, I think, if he wouldn't be here.
You prefer the English now, but you were in Norway 1 year. Do you understand everything what's said?
Yeah,
I understand almost everything, and it's all right for the coaches to talk on Danish, Swedish, doesn't matter. I understand everything, but I have to start talk Swedish soon.
So when you make the goal that makes your first win this year, you will take the interview in Swedish?
Yeah, I'm not going to promise anything, but I'm going to try.
Okay. Thank you very much, Kawi and Vidar, and good luck with the season in Malmö. And of course, even if Sweden also is playing in the European Championship, a big good luck to you in the
thank you.
Games with the national teams.
Thank you.
Och Studio Dubai är därmed slut för idag. Vi återkommer som vanligt imorgon. Och ni hittar alla rapporter på sydsvenskan.se och i papperstidningen allt som sker runt MFFs läger. Tack ska ni ha.